Adventures by Disney's Roaming the Rockies is a summertime tour of the Rocky Mountains in Montana and Canada, but the guests see some of the cold stuff too. The group treks onto the Columbia Ice Field, which is one of the largest bodies of ice on the continent, the Ice Explorer. There are only 23 explorers in the world and 22 are used in Canada. The ice field is 130 square miles large and the ice itself is about 1,200 feet thick. The view from the ice, though, is incredible. Disney adventure guide Lisa says it's fun for her to see her group members' reactions to it all.
They're surprised that they're awed. I think they're just surprised. You know, like, okay, we're going to the Rockies, la la la. But then they get here and it's like, oh, we're in the Rockies. Oh my goodness, and all over the place. And it's just everywhere. You know, the Montana portion, the Canada portion. And they just to see them just, you know, just feel it. That they're just surprised that everything is really spectacular out here. It truly is.
Amazing sights are a common thread of the trip. From stepping onto the glacier to gliding up Sulphur Mountain in a gondola, more than 7,000 feet in the air to get a good look at the mountains in Banff National Park, Disney guide Tiffany says the scenery is more than just picturesque.
It kind of gives you a different perspective on all kinds of things. So it's not just about, oh, beautiful scenery, but it really is something that touches you deep down.
In Banff National Park in Canada, MountLapoleWesh.com.